Hi guys, it's the Nutritional back with another video, and I'm so sorry for that background noise. My dad is talking to my uncle on the phone. Okay, so what we will be doing today is my slime collection. I have a lot of slimes, so not really a lot, but a lot of slimes. So let's get started. I'm going to start out here with my Nutella slime I have right here. And unfortunately, I don't keep it in a Nutella container, because I don't have one in use right now. And yeah, it's brown just like Nutella, and it almost kind of looks like poop. So yeah, it's really stretchy and it's fun to squish on everything. So yeah, I'm gonna put that back in. And let's move on to the next one. Okay, let me just find it. Okay, let me take down this case that I keep a lot. Some of them are a little sticky, so I'll be pulling the camera down to show you them, because I won't be able to take them out. So here, first of all, I have my lime slime. It's the same color as a lime, and yeah. And what I did is I put some scent in it to make it smell thunder. I put some scent in it to make it smell just like a lime. So it smells like a little sour, kind of, and it's good. And then my banana slime. All the slimes that are going to be in these containers are going to be pretty small, except for one that's broken up into four different containers. This is my banana slime, and again, of course, it has the scent of a banana. Put that back in there. This is my lavender slime, and it smells just like lavender, and it's purple just like lavender. In the camera, it might kind of almost look white or gray, but it really is a beautiful purple color. Wait, in the light there, it probably might look better. Okay, now I'm going to move on to my blueberry slime. This is my blueberry slime, and it does not smell like blueberry. This is my miniature blueberry slime. I have a bigger blueberry slime right here, and that is taking up those four different containers. My bigger blueberry slime. Okay, so give me a few minutes, not a few minutes, but like few seconds, guys. I need to put this slime back into the containers, and I need to break them up so they'll all fit. Okay, so I have a lot of beads in here, and some of my slimes are duplicates, but yeah. There's beads in here that are like flying everywhere in the slime when I rip it. Okay, and sort of rip, because you know, like when it's really stretchy or something, and then you try to. Okay, I'm just gonna stop talking. So I'm going to pull this into the light so I can pull out my camera, so I can take my camera out, and I can show you the two that are sticky. Okay. So let's go right here. And those two pink and red ones at the end are the two sticky ones. And I'll try to touch it. But it is kind of sticky. This one's the most stickiest that I have. Okay, so I'm going to put you guys back up. Okay, now let me close up my thingy, my cap. And now we're going to move on to my biggest slime that I have. Which is, I think, no, I'm going to move on to my other slime that is the biggest. Let me get it out. Nope, not in that container. It's right here. My butter slime, I keep it in a Play-Doh container because I actually use Play-Doh to make it. Play-Doh water lotion, really easy. And it almost feels just like Play-Doh, but I'm only taking out a little piece. It's much stretchier than Play-Doh, almost like slime, and it's a little softer than Play-Doh. Okay, so now we're going to move on to my biggest slime. Yeah, I had other slimes, but they kind of got hard. Like, I probably made over 100 slimes already. But here, I only have 15 that I'm showing you somewhere up in my room, and I don't even think about collecting them all. So, let me show you my biggest slime that I have. It has to even be in this big container. Okay. Let me just take off the tape. It's taped because the container doesn't really keep it closed so good. Let me just take off that tape so then I can open up this cap. So then I can show you guys my masterpiece. Which side doesn't have the tape off? Okay. Tape right there. Okay, I am taking off the lid. And yeah, here it is. It's very big. And let me see if I can get it out of the container. Well, okay. Please don't see me. Yep, and it's really big, and it's big and wobbly and fun. I could literally play with this all day. So, yeah. I love this slime, and it's my snow slime. Because it's all white and everything, and this is actually fluffy slime. Yeah. And the way I made this is with, I know this is not a tutorial, but you guys need to make this slime. It's so fun to squeeze. And I think I already uploaded a video on how to make this fluffy slime, but I'm just going to be telling you guys how to. Just in case you, I won't be showing you, but I'm going to be telling you just in case you didn't see that video already, which you guys should go check out. Okay, so you'll be needing some Elmer's glue. I just used my gallon right here. Or how full is it, this thing? It's actually kind of pretty full. Okay. Then, you barely... So, like, for this slime, well, for this big slime, I probably added about... Wait, I'll be right back. Okay, so this is probably how much glue I used to make this big thing. I probably used about... Maybe not much glue. So yeah, and this is shaving cream. Yeah, all shaving cream. And I used, and I still have some of those slimes that I already showed, like the banana and the lime slime, and those other slimes were all fluffy slimes too. And I still, and I only use the shaving cream bottle. It's still half full. Maybe like 1/4 full. Just about half full, and yeah, so that's good. You can, if you get 2 bottles, you'll probably get maybe 3 times the size of this. Yeah, you get a really big slime. Okay, so let's move on. Then you're gonna add in shaving cream, and then your activator will be contact lens solution. We're just using the sensitive eyes saline solution. And you can use any saline solution and contact lens solution. It just needs to have sodium borate in it, or it will not work. Or like, you'll just keep mixing and it'll just keep being the same. It'll kind of just make more watery because you're adding more liquid. Okay, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like and comment down below and subscribe if you're not, and hit that bell to get all my notifications when I do new posts. Bye, hope to see you again.